So about stacks and acquirers. This is my presentation skill.
Yes.
And let's begin. So in June 2010, an unknown virus was detected not only on usual users' computers, but also in big industrial systems. So what was this virus? Stuxnet is a computer worm that infects computer running the Microsoft Windows operating system. So, principle core and features. This virus uses four previously unknown vulnerabilities of Microsoft Windows system, named as Zero Day, for infecting computers. To be precise, two of them were known, but they were poorly studied. These vulnerabilities are aimed at the virus dissemination with USB flash drives. Stuxnet escapes antivirus programs with the help of real digit signatures. This is the first known computer worm which intercepts and modifies the flow of information between programmable logic controllers Simatica 7 and workstation of SCADA system. So, purpose. Stuxnet can be used as a means of unauthorized data collection, spying and sabotage in the process control systems of industry, power plants, airport, etc. When the bomb started to work, he changed the frequency of the centrifuge, and they damaged seriously. As the virus had done it, the station operators felt the same traffic that Stuxnet had collected during the first 2 weeks. So, they didn't even suspect that something is wrong until the car literally broke into pieces. Finally, the most beautiful part of this procedure. The virus deactivated the kill switches, emergency circuit breakers. So, it was not possible even physically to stop the controller's work. This is perfect. Yeah. The virus is obviously created by the team of professionals because the size of the source code of the virus is approximately 500 kilobytes of code in assembly language C and C++. The purposes are too serious for a usual hacker. And the hackers were likely to steal the signature of the Taiwanese firms Micron J offices and Realtek. A strange fact that the offices of these firms are in the same building in Hsinchu. If this is not a mere coincidence, it means that someone physically entered the room, went to the appropriate computers and stole the keys. It's not an amateur job. Definitely, there was some type of data exploitation, not to mention the programming skills which are necessary for his kind of work, says Patrick Gardner, the director of Semantic Information Security Group. As for skills of Stuxnet authors, they were not just on top. In the worm, there was built 15 different models and 5 hiding mechanisms and other special techniques. Next. I forgot. 60% of infections were detected in Iran. So there is an opinion that Stuxnet was created by Israeli security forces for stopping Iran's nuclear project. And now I'm going to tell you about methods of protection. Like this. The tool to remove the virus Stuxnet can be found on the technical side of Bitdefender. Also, according to the Rainbow Security Company's report, hardware devices called Meter, which is produced by Wireless Systems Company, provide protection to worm Stuxnet. Implementation of the code Meter technology allows developers to storage on flash memory devices, which is made according to industry standards, not just the protected software product, but preventing system too. Next slide, please. Computer security specialists have detected signs of new virus. The type of this virus is similar to the one of the Stuxnet. And this virus has jeopardized the Iran's nuclear program. This virus is named Dooku. Probably Stuxnet and Dooku have the same source. Dooku was found by a virus specialist of Symantec company, which produces antivirus software. Unlike a virus Stuxnet, Dooku doesn't contain the code to break into the control system and doesn't reproduce on its own, said the statement. In other words, this virus was created to steal the information, which can be used for diversions, but this virus wasn't created to sabotage. Symantec's chief technology officer, Greg Dale, told BBC that Dooku is a very complex virus. It's not a virus written by a teenager. It uses the most modern technology, and it means that Dooku was created by someone who meant to apply it for a very definite purpose, he said. And conclusion. Detection of the Stuxnet completely changed the situation in the field of computer security and forced many countries to strengthen the protection of its vital industrial facilities, particularly in energy and water supply. And if computer security experts of all the world will not improve methods of protection from such viruses, we will get a nuclear catastrophe like the Chernobyl accident or even much worse.
So, there are some purposes of security experts to protect world from Stuxnet virus. So, computer security experts must invent a brand new security system, improve modern security techniques and systems. Also, all users must be careful with files from unauthorized users and sources. That's all. Now I'm ready to answer your questions. No questions?
Well, I don't know. Why have you decided to speak about this virus?
I'm very interested in this theme of modern viruses. And also, this virus is not usual, because at first this virus is very complex, and purposes of this virus is very specific. So I want to say that this virus is political.
It's unusual.
I mean, yes, because it's very serious. We will get a nuclear catastrophe if we don't invent some methods of protection.
So it's really sounds horrible. Yes. All right. Thank you very much. It was really.